Rolling.
And finally, gonna submit my application, Fulbright application, تبع الماسترز بروجرام. صار لي من 20 فبراير. اليوم نحنا 10 ماي. I've been working my ass off لهال application. كتير اشتغلت عليه, كتير كتير كتير. وهلا it's time to submit. I'm so nervous, I'm so excited, I'm so worried. اللي بدكن اياه. Like many 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 different feelings هلا بحسهم. هيك مبسوط كتير, بدي هيك طير. بنفس الوقت انه روق شوي, بركي you did not get it. بركي you weren't as qualified. انه مش يوم انه انا ما بدي طير واخر شيء when I don't get the call. Also if I'm not, if I don't get the call. هيك حس انه it's the end. يعني من 2015 لما بلشت جامعة ب 2016 هيك شيء. I've been thinking about it, I've been reading about it. بعرف alumni راحوا بفولبرايت ورجعوا درسوا. كل هيدا, كل شيء عملته بحياتي بس لأوصل لهالمرحلة, لأوصل انه يلا خلص نزي, this is your time, do it, apply. فتا نشوف.
ايه مثل نفس الشيء.
اذا هيك يعني everything is complete.
ايه مفروض, ما هني كاتبين انه everything is complete. Yeah, if you're satisfied, you're ready to submit. Okay. انا كمان كتير كتير خايفان. Like, I don't know. Like, okay, ان شاء الله it's gonna work out. ان شاء الله انه, I don't know, بس انه, ugh. يلا, ready?
One.
Two. Three. يلا. Submit. Eh, yeah. انا كمان, يلا, 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 يلا. اوكي مش الحال. ايميل. Congratulations, you have successfully submitted your application.
It was rejected. لا شورت ليست ولا انترفيو ولا شيء, خلص. Out. I had so much high hope. I dreamt and I built. I worked my ass off. So the 4 years working on this application to perfect it. It's not the end of the world. من آخر الدنيا, من مخلص الدنيا. I feel disappointed. I feel angry. I don't know what to do next. بس حالي مربطة ايدي. I don't know what my next plan is. I don't know what my next step is. الوضع بلبنان شي بيخرجي. بالمرة الوضع بلبنان. I was hoping انه هالفيديو يكون تكملة لسيريز حلو. فرحة. But it ends here. خلص. That's it. That's it.
It's the time of the year. I did the second trial. This is my second time applying. تاني مرة بقدم على هيدي المنحة. Last year, unfortunately, it did not work out. بأسباب كتير عدة. That I worked on for this year. Hello, the moment of truth to submit my application. Submit application. Congratulations, you have completed your submitted your online application. We're gonna have to wait and see. إذا الله يوفقنا والتعب اللي تعبته هالسنة يحصده. سنة الماضية it was very disappointing, very sad, very not good at all. However, I worked on it. Hopefully we should have.
I fucking got shortlisted for Fulbright. I have an interview next week. Oh my god. So excited. I'm finally going to live the dream. Hopefully. It's just an interview. It's just shortlisting. I need to chill. I need to calm down. Oh my god, I'm so happy.
In 10 minutes, بدي فوت على الميتينج.
my interview, my Fulbright interview. I am a bit nervous, not gonna lie. Hopefully it works out. Hopefully it goes well. I have faith. I have, as I believe it, no matter. الاثنتين ناطر هيدا النهار. Last year when I got rejected, it was so devastating. كنت حاطط امال كثير انه yes I'm gonna get it و I have the qualifications they need وما بعرف شو. بعدين هالسنه I got shortlisted, بس بنفس الوقت عم حاول قد ما في not to get drifted away وصدقها قبل ما تصير. فلتس هوب فور ذا بيست. I just finished the interview. بطني كثير محصوره قد ما متوتر. But I can't stress it on myself. This time, I'm really not sure how it went. Like, I cannot say it went really well, and I cannot say it went bad, because nothing happened. It was a simple question-answer interview. There were four people, four questions, direct questions, and that's it. ما تناقشنا الأسئلة, ما أخذنا وعطينا. فما بعرف.
Never mind the mess, never mind my shirtless body. I got accepted! I just received the email, I got accepted.
I feel very accomplished. I feel very proud. I feel so happy. And ما بتعرف قد الفرحة ساعتني. هلا شوي I'm trying to contain myself. I'm trying to بين شوي مرتكز compared to the clip اللي قبله تبع لما I got the email بوقتها. هلا احنا تاني نهار من بعد ما خلص استوعبت شو صار و I calmed down, I understood what's going on, and I'm doing this to reflect back to myself. I'm doing this لحتى فرجي the future Nazi, what he was and what he will be, ولحتى فرجي the old Nazi, what he was and what he is now. كلياتنا بنمرق بظروف وكلياتنا بنمرق بتشالنجز وكلياتنا بنطلع وبننزل بنسقط وبننجح. I'm very grateful, I'm very happy. هيدي المنحة مش بس منحة ورايح ادرس وارجع. No. هيدا المنحة is more, it goes beyond just having a degree and a master's degree from the US. This is what I appreciate about this scholarship. لأنه مش بس بياخدوا عالم انه هني شاطرين academically والأول وما بعرف شو, لا بياخدوا عالم بيشوفوا فيهم potential, leadership potential, academic excellency, and قادرين يعملوا فرق بالcommunity تبعهم. و me being accepted means a lot to me. يعني this proves to me انه it's not all in here. It's actually happening. Other people can see it. And when you see other people seeing it and appreciating it, انت بتقوى اكتر وبيصير بدك تحارب اكتر. بكل بساطة هي هي the message I wanted to get across through this video for my old self and for my future self. انه fight for your dreams. لانه مش بس انت you believe in the dream, in those dreams. كمان people who have accomplished a lot and people who have been through what you are going through now see that also in you. ما تخلي حدا يعطيك a negative comment يحطمك او يوقعك او يسكتك. عادي, كتير عالم ما رح تحب طريقتك, كتير عالم ما رح تحب كيف انت بتحكي, كيف انت بتفكر. So believe in yourself, work hard, never stop dreaming and never stop being ambitious. لأن once you lose this hope, you're gonna lose everything. كل شيء شغلت عليه من قبل, it's going to be destroyed, it's going to be doomed. Believe in yourself once again and fight for your dreams. لأنه you are the only person who can make your dreams happen, not someone else.